Let's make a modern rustic desk out of 2x12s.
The main part of this desk only required 2 12-foot-long 2x12s. I pocket holed them together and then mitered the corners and attached them with wood glue
and screws, and then created this long drawer across. Once I had that installed, I used a 2x4 to create a front, stained and added a couple knobs, and here it is, a super simple and functional desk that was made in under a day.
Full tutorial on my blog, nailgunnelly.com.